everyone. JRDL96 here with a brand new unboxing. As you can tell by the title, it's some another thing Jacksepticeye related. And I believe the last Jacksepticeye related thing we unboxed, I think, was those shirts of the meme together, laugh together. The meme Sam shirts, I believe. But also, technically, the last Jacksepticeye related thing was this. Even though it's not necessarily merch, it's his own coffee brand. So that was really, this was technically the last thing we saw, we did. But in terms of Jacksepticeye merch, it was the meme stuff. So what we have here is the latest, I guess, collection, the latest, you know, shirts that he put out, along with masks, because of the pandemic going on. So I found the design pretty interesting, so I felt like getting it. So let's unbox this, shall we? Okay, here's the shirt. Hopefully the other thing's in here. It is, it was just hidden in the receipt. Oh my goodness, I was a little worried. And my God. My God, is this pin a lot smaller than I expected it to be? So here we got the Lunar Sam pin. It's a lot smaller than I thought it would be. Ooh, so small. That is a lot smaller than I expected it to be. Did not anticipate it to be that small. I expected it to be a little bigger than that. But I'll take it. Well, here we got. Now we got this shirt. Alright. I might have accidentally got the wrong size. But I'm not gonna. Hopefully. I think I got the wrong size. I got an XL. It says XL on it. I ordered a large. Did I? Yeah, it said black large and I got XL. Oh, shit. We'll try it on. I think we fucked up. I think they fucked up in their panic. Yeah, it says, on the receipt, it says Lunar Sam T Black Large, and I got XL. But, anyways, let's try on this XL shirt, shall we? So, this is what the shirt surprisingly looks like on me. I'm honestly surprised that for an XL, it's not that bad. It could be slightly bigger, I guess. It's probably slightly bigger, and then, like, the shirt goes all the way down to here. And surprisingly, for my slender 140-pound frame, my scrawny-ass frame, not bad. And I'm not kidding. I'm not making this up. It says XL. When I ordered a large, they probably just accidentally, you know, gave me an XL instead of a large. And there's nothing wrong with that. As long as it fits me perfectly fine, then I'm good. If it was a 2XL, then that would have been a different story. But anyways, time for the thumbnail. Okay, good enough. Honestly, I like this design, kind of based off the phases of the moon. I kind of like that design, so that's pretty cool. Anyways, I think that's really it on this unboxing. So we got this. We got an XL shirt here, and this pin, surprisingly, is very small, a lot smaller than I anticipated it to be. I thought it would be a little bit bigger, like, I don't know, just slightly bigger than that. But honestly, as of right now, I honestly don't know what else to get now from him. Maybe the laugh socks, possibly. But he's put out a new Lunar Sam some new Lunar Sam stuff, which is the hoodie and the jogger pants. Now he's got PMA jogger pants, and he's still putting out PMA stuff, which is weird. Surprisingly, he still got that. And also, he got rid of the eyedrop collection that he put out earlier in January. And it kind of annoys me a little bit because he never put out a short sleeve shirt for it. Well, he technically did with the Pride Month, but that's nothing, there's nothing wrong with that. But still, at least put out a short sleeve for the regular collection. Do you remember when he put out the St. Paddy's Day stuff? He only had hoodie, long sleeve, socks, and beanie. That's it. And then I guess a lot of people kept saying, hey, where's the short sleeve? And he finally, I guess, or I guess reluctantly, decided, all right, I'm going to put a short sleeve up there. Like, seriously, like, what the hell? Like, I don't know. Like, that's totally his choice. I'm not going to force him to put up short sleeve shirts. But at least have that as an optional thing, an option, instead of just giving us long sleeve and hoodie, because they're like a lot more expensive than a short sleeve. Short sleeves are like $25, while like a long sleeve is like over $36, and then a hoodie is like $60. Like, come on. Like, seriously, like, when is Jack gonna ever take us seriously like that? Is he ever gonna take us seriously like this?
Hello, Dr. Spindler speaking. Yes, I know her. She has an appointment with me next week. Why?
What? She was found dead? What happened to her?
I can't believe it. She was one of my favorite patients. This is my fault. I should have listened to her. But I didn't take her seriously when she said she was being haunted by a demon. But she took her own life to stop her pain. And I blame myself for that. I gotta go. I'll feed a scene.
Hello?